All right, so one thing cool about down this area see, I really need to check out Eastern PA. Now it is kind of cool though, the way that it like kind of curves. But this is the thing I saw that was neat. This is like the part I really liked. Over there, they have that little birdhouse. This is one of the first things I found interesting. Yeah, 'cause like, and even over there, they have a little thing and all that. And it's like that on the other side too. But what was interesting was that they have these like little, that could be marsh though, where like the little ponds and stuff are.
Yeah.
Like that. That could be marsh where that is. But that's one of the first things that intrigued me. I didn't know what to think about this place at first, but yeah. Oh shit. A snake.
We are in the woods.
Relax, Courtney, you'll be alright. See, this is like part I really like. This, I think, probably is nature. It probably took the landscape. That's like that one golf course in New Brighton, or Final Frontier, something like that. Frontier Falls.
Rochester.
Okay. That's about as. Yeah. This is about as far as I went. So, I don't know what else is here. It's all whatever you guys want to do. Wait, did you see that?
What, the railroad?
No, there's like a ladder. That's probably traced in.
Ladder? Where
do you see the
ladder? Right there. Oh, yeah. Well, that could just be up for a tree
stand. That's true.
Yeah, I'm sure people are up to work in here.
Yeah.
Huh?
There's no money allowed.